Project Economy tonight. The countdown is on. In a matter of hours, we will know if Santa Clara will host Super Bowl 50. The NFL is getting ready to announce the winning bid for the 2016 championship. Just the word Super Bowl generate a whole lot of excitement, and many are already thinking about the economic impact. Action News reporter Tom Miller has more.
$480 million. That's how much was spent at last year's Super Bowl in New Orleans, according to a University of New Orleans study. If that kind of money is brought to Santa Clara for Super Bowl 50, you can expect at least some of it will make its way to the Central Coast.
I think we have a compelling story to tell out here, and I think people would be interested to see what's going on out here.
Craig Kaufman is the Salinas Valley Tourism and Visitors Bureau Executive Director. He hopes to lure in visitors by promoting a tourist destination unlike anywhere else.
Down here, we have a different experience to offer, you know, whether it be ecotourism or tours of the Monterey Bay or ag tours.
Others say they may already be here simply because there isn't enough room in Santa Clara. The stadium alone is required to seat at least 70,000 people, with a vast majority expected to come from outside the Bay Area.
Hotels, for example, are going to be filled up throughout the entire region, definitely all the way to Salinas and Santa Cruz and everywhere.
However, not everyone is sold on the idea of an overnight economic boom. Tammy Blout works for the Monterey County Convention and Visitors Bureau now, but was in Tacoma, Washington during the Vancouver Olympics. She says the economic return there wasn't felt until well after the games were over.
We're really benefiting from awareness and return trips. So we don't find usually the occupancy spikes until we've been able to promote to the people who have visited during the event or watching TV during the event.
That was Tom Miller reporting for us tonight. The NFL expected to announce the winner tomorrow at noon. We, of course, will have the news for you as soon as we get it.